Hello and welcome to Marvel Movie Fan. I know it's been a while, and the reason why I haven't been posting videos is actually because I don't have the drive to do videos anymore, really, to be honest. Like, to do Marvel movies. It's not the Marvel movies themselves, it's not, you know, superhero fatigue or anything like that. It's actually just, I live in Japan, and movies come out super late here. And Marvel movies are no exception to that. For example, Thor Dark World. Back when you can get things off of Amazon Prime and not have to worry... Amazon without having to worry about Prime or anything like that. Well, for me anyways, when it came to Marvel movies. Like, I was able to get Thor Dark World on DVD 4 days after it came out here in Japan in the theaters. So it was just like a... I don't know, it was very discouraging, and it made me not want to make videos anymore, knowing that I get to watch the movies sometimes months, sometimes weeks, which is good. You know, weeks isn't too bad. But knowing that everybody else watches these movies, and I could just probably do a review on it, it's like, hey, this movie just came out today, but then for you guys it came out months ago, or a few weeks ago, and so there's not really anything to, like, it's not like I have lots of followers to be like, hey, you know, we care about your opinion. It's probably like 10 people really who actually value my opinion, I think, as far as movies or Marvel movies or, yeah. And then it's hard to come up with theories unless I want to spoil the movie for myself. And so it's like, okay, let me just watch this movie when it comes out. Then I can make my theories. Oh, my theories are like 5 months too late, you know? So it gets really bad. And like, I just really don't want to do videos like that anymore. And so, yeah. And so coming up with theories is really hard. And there are times where I do want to come out with theories. It's just... I don't really have that drive to come out with a video like every week, and that's why I stopped doing Marvel movie news, is because I could report the news, and then by the time the next movie's coming out, I still haven't watched the previous movie, so it's just a whole bunch of spoilers for just two movies instead of just one. And yeah, movies coming out late is a big problem for me. And so that's why this channel, I haven't posted anything for a long time. But to be honest, I do want to do more stuff on this channel, but I'm not going to. Probably here and there, maybe. But not that much. And so I just wanted to let everybody know that this channel is, I wouldn't say dead, but it's almost dead. So yeah. So, but I do have another channel. It's called Inside Japan, and so if you're wondering about stuff inside Japan, like teaching in Japan, we have a discussion on that, or McDonald's in Japan. We have many videos about McDonald's in Japan, because, yeah. I do this channel with a friend of mine, and so, yeah, we both do that channel, and, yeah, I actually enjoy doing that channel. So, I'm sorry if you were expecting a video. I know there's probably like 3 people who are gonna watch this, but if you do watch this and you're wondering if I was gonna come up with another video, I would love to. I would like to do reviews, just like I did the Howard the Duck one, where I give my opinion before and after. But I don't know, I recorded the Punisher one like a while ago, a long time ago, the Dolph Lundgren. Oh my gosh, I can't even say that name properly. But I did that video, like, a while ago, and I never posted it. I never edited it. I never posted it. And then also having an old computer also discourages me from making things. And so working with a partner on the other channel, it helps a lot because he can do all that stuff with the computer and everything. And I'm just stuck just doing this or whatever. So, yeah, so I pretty much have other channels. Yeah, which Inside Japan is my main focus of what I want to do. I also had Marvel Movie Fan in Japan, which I really don't know what I was going to do. I think it's the same thing I was going to do with Inside Japan, but just by myself. But yeah, I met my friend and we did a video together and we started doing things together. So we created our own channel and everything. So I know I'm rambling on, but just real quick, I also had a gaming channel, which I was really discouraged because it was just mobile games, because that's the only thing I could record because I don't have that much money. So yeah, but if you stuck with me for this long, thank you very much. And if I do come out with another video, I hope it's a good one that you will enjoy. So thank you very much for your time, and I'll see you next time, maybe, I don't know. But thank you very much for watching.